that camp.
No traps, please.
All right, let's go to sleep. That's pretty cool.
You don't sleep well, flitting between dreams and nightmares. Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong, or maybe you just get lucky.
Shit. No, no, it's not what it looks like.
Yeah, it is.
I wasn't going to hurt you. I just needed, well, blood.
There, bruh. Dim firelight, you see him for what he
might
reads,
play on my soundboard a little bit.
A vampire, a slave to sanguine hunger.
I've never killed anyone. Well, not for food. I feed on animals, boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. It's not enough. Not if I have to fight. I feel so weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed. You focus on the source of the power, but it is quiet and still. It needs to rest.
At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs. No. I needed you to trust me. And you can trust me. Because we don't have a choice. Not if we're going to save ourselves from these worms. I need you alive. You need me strong. Please, only be a taste, I swear. I'll be well, you'll be fine, and everything can go back to normal.
No.
No, of course. Silly of me to even.
I am not your dinner.
I'll go and find something on four legs to eat, I suppose. See you in the morning.
You watch him stalk away, slumped, sulking, and ready to kill.
Anything in there? Nope.
Don't waste a step.
Okay. This is my first time doing a long rest.
Ignition!
Just making sure nothing else around here. Come on. All right, let's climb down.
I wasn't expecting it, but I'm glad to have some company on this journey.
All right. Journey filled with hastily sketched diagrams of spiders in various filler rooms. Captions are largely written in code.
Well, hello. What can I do for you? It's simple. Just find a vampire that will drink your blood and turn you into a vampire spawn. Their obedient puppet. In theory, the next step is to drink their blood. Once you've done that, you're free. And a true vampire. Yes and no. The problem is, once you're a vampire spawn, they completely control you. They have to allow you to bite them. And why would they do that? Vampires are power-hungry creatures. They won't lose a servant to create a competitor. Trust me, it doesn't happen.
Dang.
Thank you.
give up now.
Oh yeah, I got new goodies. I gotta remember, I've got all of these goodies in here to use in battle. Hey, that fits him perfectly. Burned that web there.
Have a lot on my mind, and well, in it.
Really?
Let's play.
This might be a tough battle.
Thank you.
Oh, no wonder it told me to run. It needs to go to her. Interest. Screw it. How am I? I thought I had... Man, I'm definitely losing this. I can't throw it yet, so damn. All right, so I know that place is a nightmare.
only way out is through.
Let's end this. Take your human.
On the move.
Good, heal up.
Too much to bear. With finesse. I'll do it my way.
I can't take much more.
Stand in my way. On my way.
All right, good. He's no longer poisoned.
Take
longer.
This is your end.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Good. Alright, so we're all alive. Ain't nothing in there. Anything else I missed?
Your break.
All right, how do I fly?
Just like old times.
Please.
Should more than suffice.
Really? That will not do. I am not losing my damn main character already. And so far, I've spent the majority of my time fighting this fight. I know I could beat it.
What's inside? Shouldn't have made me your enemy.
Yeah, I got a cape.
Moving in.
Really?
much for peace.
Take two.
There we go.